This pizza Bianca is topped with gorgonzola, peaches, arugula, and glazed balsamic. Let's make the pizza. We're gonna grab our pizza dough. We're gonna dust our paddle a little. Start stretching your pizza dough. We're gonna add a little bit of our olive oil. Very little, don't need much. Next, we're gonna add our peaches. Next will be the gorgonzola. So now that we have the peaches and gorgonzola on the pizza, we're gonna put it in the oven to caramelize. So the next step, add the arugula, balsamic. I'm just gonna drizzle it on. And there you go, focaccia pizza topped with gorgonzola, peaches, arugula, and glazed balsamic.